Everybody, hi. My friend from Germany called me with news that at the 85th annual meeting of the German Cardiac Society, with the promising title Cardiovascular Inflammation, one of the main topics was inflammation in myocardial infarction. I am one of the engines of this understanding of myocardial infarction a long time, and the news inspired me. But at visit the event site, I found only one scientific session with one presentation only. Moreover, this presentation was not unique. On my keyword request, myocardial infarction and inflammation, Google Scholar gave me more than 1 million links. Up to 60 of these links led to my publications, keeping in mind that this topic I intensively studied at least 20-30 years ago. On Google Scholar, you can find a lot of new publications about this topic. As an example, I'm presenting you step by step three of them. To my regret, no one of these publications presents the myocardial infarction as inflammation on a systemic level. That is why I think essential to present here links to one of my publications in English and Russian versions. The links lead on my webhnd.com site in open access. I hope this my action will support scientists and clinicians dealing with myocardial infarction. In conclusion, I'd like to say that this approach should spread to all forms of acute aseptic inflammation.